The next award is for Best Debut Director. The nominees are
And to do the honors, we would like to call on stage Mr. Vivek Oberoi and Mr. Suresh Oberoi.
Hello, London. Great program. Great audience. I'm so happy here today to be in London. London gave me my first film, The Break, in film Ek Baar Phir, 27 years back. I thank London and I'm proud to be here again. And the award goes to... Well, well. This award goes to my favorite girl, the one who makes us all dance to her tunes, the brilliant, the one and only Farah Khan!
Thank you so much. They say behind every successful man, there's always a woman. But for a change, I want to just thank some of the men behind me making my film. My brother Sajid, for always treating me as a brother, never as a sister. My other brother Sajid Nadiad, who despite making his own film, has always prayed more for mine. My wonderful, wonderful cast and crew, Zayed, I love you. Sunil, Boman, Satisha, Anu Malik, Javed Akhtar, Gauri. I'm naming her in the men, but that's okay. And of course, last but not the least, the man without whom I would never have directed a film. My producer, my friend, my father, and my hero, Shah Rukh Khan. I love you, and this is for you.